Thank you, David. Very nice.
Can I just set this song up, or would you like to?
We can both do it.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Well, this song, which was written by Richard Marx and music and yes, and lyrics by my wife, Linda Thompson,
that's right.
This song really struck a chord. One of the prop masters backstage said, you know, my daughter's in the audience, and her husband was a sheriff, and he was killed in the line of duty, and she got sent this song, and it really helped her grieving, and it seems to bring a lot of comfort.
Wow, that's amazing. Yeah, I've been totally blown away with the letters I've received from people who've really been touched by this song, and we recorded it, you know, 2 years ago now, and I think it has a whole lot of special meaning for a lot of people right now, so this is To Where You Are.
Say for certain, maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me, your memory so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are my forever love, and you are watching over me from up above? Fly me up to where you are, beyond distant star. I wish upon tonight to see you smile, if only for a while, to know you're there. Our breath away is not far to where you are. Are you gently sleeping here inside my dream? And isn't faith believing all power can't be seen? As my heart holds you just one beat away, I cherish all you gave me every day, 'cause you are my forever love, watching from up above. And I believe that angels breathe, and that love